There's got to be something down there. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. Gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
Left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept far from the city, far from me. My wife will die, and I will never see her in this world again. I will hurry to the next to meet her.
Golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire. There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. That should hold. Just need to find a way up. We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia of learning that tells us how to treat every ailment. But here, on the edge of the world, the lack of one simple flower leaves us helpless. I cannot do much for the afflicted. I know how, but I cannot because we have hidden ourselves away. These people and many more that follow will die needlessly, all to keep our secret hidden. I pray the prophet is right when he says that it will be worth it in the end. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind. Thank you.
I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do. Trinity will be here soon.
Thank you. The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle. And now, it seems, we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
You there! Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
What can I do?
These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with. Dealt with the rest of those machines?
I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Just keep your eyes out. I could be here at any moment.
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
I'll do what I can.
It's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
Hello. I hope you know how to use that bow. Whatever you're looking for, we can talk about it after the battle. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry. And they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
recovered from the Soviets. And now this.